What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Tell me,
yeah,
this is a good start.
What?
Tell me your impressions of the cruise in general.
Nice. Awesome. It's such a different vibe.
You're gonna be getting it.
We just got to the back of the ship. The best thing is, sunset, nobody here.
What is right? What is wrong?
So if Anna and I were younger people,
I am young,
and we had children when we were young. I mean, like super young. We'd be hanging here, Surfside.
I love crepes. They're very special to me. They're like thin pancakes, but better. It's the Nutella that makes a crepe. I don't know how you can eat a crepe with no Nutella, but I know once I leave this place, I will not be having crepes anymore. Because quite frankly, I've seen crepes on menus. I'm not paying $12 for a thinly sliced pancake. But here, you know, it's included. So.
The best part of what the cruise looks like to you is the crepe right now.
I've had eight. Not good for me.
What might we have here?
Says we
looks nice.
Moonshine and my lake. Feel the warmth will never die. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting.
Ce mai știi de atunci? Năraje, pa!
Hello!
Oh, here's Hubert! Yeah!
Okay, first moments on the ship, first moments ever on a cruise ship, and this is an amazing ship. Feel good, everybody feels good, and we are here in the middle of it, boarded early, and just going to find our room, I guess. So far, so good, guys. Hey, baby. Yeah.
Who's most excited, you think?
Let's go.
I think I'm most excited. Huh?
This is strange that we're on a ship.
Yeah, this looks like a hotel.
Birthday. We are in the North Atlantic, nearing US British Islands, US Virgin Islands. Yeah, I know. I just woke up.
Because you know doing very well.
Entering my 50th year. I don't know what I want to do for my 50th. But here I am with my 49. My beautiful family. And a beautiful ship.
Oh. If I love was another definition.
Land. Our first Caribbean island. St. Kitts and Nevis. Island is covered in a bit of haze, morning haze. And here we are getting close to it. Okay, we have arrived at our first destination as far as the cruise goes, the island of St. Kitts, and it's right outside of our window. First ever Caribbean island. I always dreamt of seeing one since I was a kid, reading about the pirates and whatnot. Now, as a stately, almost 50-year-old adult, I'm here. My kids will get to see it, but it looks exactly kind of how I imagined, you know, the green peaks disappearing into the clouds kind of thing. The houses dotting the landscape. Should be all right.
Cuatro abrazos y un café. Apenas me desperté y al mirarte recordé que ya todo lo encontré en tu mano.
en mi mano.
De todo escapamos juntos, ver el sol caer. Vamos pa la playa pa curarte el alma. Cierra la pantalla, abre la medalla. Todo el mar Caribe viendo tu cintura. Tú le coqueteas, tú eres mi cabullo. Me gusta lento y contento. Cada al viento. Lento y contento. Cada.
Guys, tell Richard. Video, tell Richard. How, what are we doing? What's going on?
Tu mano y mi mano de todo escapamos juntos, ver el sol caer. Vamos pa la playa pa curarte el alma. Cierra la pantalla, abre la medalla. Todo el mar Caribe viendo tu cintura. Tu lengua.
Catherine's ocean adventure. Baby, huh? Hang out with your man?
My man,
yes. Island of the Caribbean that I was looking for all this time. Couldn't find it. But here we are in Coco Cay. Tropical. Beautiful. Alright. Where are we?
Coco Cay?
Coco Cay, I guess.
Coco Cay in the Bahamas.
Finally found the water we've been looking for.
Oh, you've been looking for it. I know it was gonna, I knew it was gonna be here. You gave too many high hopes for the port. You know, where it has to be deep water.
Yeah. So, how was our Caribbean cruise?
Awesome.
Huh?
Awesome.
I think so.
Them gonna treat my last party. The world treats it and treat it. Well, I'm sleeping on. Treat it when you don't. Just me that she got that thing that really fit that drum. Them gonna treat my last party. The world treats it and treat it. The friends of the barrel. She don't want them to. Every night they got that thing that this one.
What's happening?
I got three hole-in-ones, and then she got one, so that's four total.
So what's your number?
15. If we don't win, I'm
you will win.
That's as much as I can get. But tell them what you heard.
Oh yeah, those little kids were like, okay, we gotta go for 13.
They're
but then I said loudly in front of Captain, nobody's being 17, because knowing the little kids' brain, they're gonna wanna beat us by one, so they'll be at 16.
Thank you.
went very far. How far did we go?
I'd say about 100 steps in there.
And came right back in, because we like the boat.
We were there for a little while and I came in.
Yeah.
Jazz and blues.
I'm pretty sure they have like live jazz in the
your impressions of the cruise in general?
Nice, awesome. It's such a different vibe. Like you know, past summer we were running around the whole nation, long drives every day. Never seen the spot for too long. But here it's like the fact that we actually unpacked. We don't do that. We don't do that.
Let me see. Is it on already? This is it? We found your jam?
Yes.
After all these years?
Yes. Thank you.
What's cool here is that we are right here in the very front of the ship. This is where we were when the ship left Miami. And it is spectacular. You just sit and enjoy yourself. I wish to come here with Anna later, that would be nice. But yeah, this is pretty spectacular.
Happy birthday, Father. Should I say more?
Yes, please.
Like what?
I don't know anything.
Love you, hope you're having fun on the cruise. Thank you.
I love you too.
So you were to say happy birthday. Oh. Happy birthday, Dada.
Do I get a nice gift?
No.
happy 49th birthday to my father. Like Catherine, I thought that this was 50th for a good bit because of the grandness. But regardless, we still love you. A cheers to another 49 years. Fingers crossed, of course. Uh-huh. And I just want you to know that this is like basically middle age now. I do appreciate it a lot. I know because of you that you and mother, you made it possible.
I love you. Don't make mama cry. You see, making mama cry.
You're bad. Have a way with you.
You're good. Oh, my love. Oh, I didn't press record. Sorry. Go ahead. Say it again.
Okay, I'll say it again.
I'm just kidding.
I know.
Ship around. We're next to another ship, not as cool as ours. And my woman looks beautiful. Gorgeous. It was a great day. It was a great cruise.
Yes.
Right, baby?
Yes, it was.
Tomorrow, that's it. We're back to Miami, baby.
Uh-huh.
We should get home. Tomorrow evening, we'll be home.
Yep.
So, it was a great trip.
Yeah.